Superheroes have been capturing imaginations for a long time. Think of the protagonist in one of the oldest pieces of writing, Gilgamesh, who is described in his famous epic as two-thirds divine and one-third mortal. Of course, ancient Sumerians didn't call Gilgamesh a superhero. That term originated in the early 20th century. Heroes in masks began to pop up in fiction in the 1910s, based on the vigilantes of the American West. In the 1930s, the superhero as we know it today truly crystallized. Superman showed up in 1938, and Captain Marvel and Batman followed the next year. Today, it's undeniable that superheroes appeal to something deep in the human psyche.